Cause I'm a gangster at heart. Could stop a war with my face. Mama, I said I'm sorry for putting.
Hey, no cap, though. I'm a gangster at heart. Could stop a war with my face. You gotta have that power. Yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy Stokes checking in on Big Stokes Reaction. And today, we got another one. You dig? Now, this individual right here, I think we all know about, and I think we all done heard about it. You feel me? But this gonna be my first time reacting to him right here on this channel. So guess what I'm gonna say? It's something new. Straight like that, you dig me? So before I go introducing who this fella is, if you're new to this channel, you know what you need to do. Go ahead and click that subscribe button, press that notification bell, and put all, so that way you're updated to everything that I drop here on this channel. Make sure you follow me on my Instagram, at yourboystokes2.0. And we're going to get right into this here, man. This dude right here is a Chicago legend. You feel me? The streets call him a legend in Chicago. You dig me? He paved the way for a lot of his people to come up under him. You feel me? 300. You dig? 600. You dig? OTF president. You feel me? Lil Durk. Smirk. Smirkio, however you want to call him, you dig? And this record right here called Smirk Carter. And look, that's another thing too. You gotta be a motherfucker. You glazing tough if you gonna name it Perkio. Like, come on, you a grown man. Like, but we ain't finna get into that. This right here is called Smirk Carter. You feel me? I'm wondering why is that? Is he on some Jay-Z shit? I don't know what he on, but let's see what he talking about, man.
Jerry Production.
What up, nephew? Man, you know what
Jerry
it is.
Production.
I want to start this joint by saying, man, I'm so proud of you, man. But after that, it's all about a second chance. And everybody, especially real niggas, real people from the hood.
Hey, not only is this picture solid right here, but the way this beat started off got me thinking he finna really spit some shit. You feel me? Like, I'm intrigued. I think he finna actually spit some shit. We finna hear Durk spit some shit on this. This what I'm grabbing from this.
Man, from the trenches, they deserve a second chance. Cause a lot of us got caught up in the motherfucking math. But these people, man, just trying to lock us up for nothing. You hear me? So here we are now. I remember back not too long ago, me and your daddy was in the belly of the beast. And on our paperwork, it said, as our out date, it said deceased. Deceased. They thought we was gonna die in there, but look at us now. We out here thriving, living. Now you out here. It's your second chance too, nephew. Bang,
bang, bang. You know money and power. Got the trenches united. Got some members indicted over money and violence. I was raised in the jungle with snakes, rats, and some lions. Left the pellies for winners, dope boys and giants. Daddy took over the streets. Larry Hoover was my age when we was so cheap. Selling drugs off my space. I'm a gangster at heart. Could stop a war with my face. Mama, I said I'm sorry for putting.
Hey, no cap, though. I'm a gangster at heart. Could stop a war with my face. You gotta have that power. Let's re-rock this whole real quick. We gotta start this business.
Over money and power. Got the trenches united. Got some members indicted over money and violence. I was raised in the jungle with snakes, rats, and some lions. Leather pellies for winners. Dope boys and giants. Daddy took over the streets. Larry Hoover was my age when we was so cheap. Selling drugs on my space. I'm a gangster at heart. Could stop a war with my face. Mama, I said I'm sorry for putting you through the mind game. Sorry. Only the family, the Navy. 300 is the Army. Tell them reopen Barney's. 150 on Marnie. A double cup full of lean. I need to drink some Dasani. Cause my piss back yellow. But my president white. Cause my Rari was white. My Rolly face was just white. My uncle had his own crib. But he stayed with the white. I'm in a phase of my life. I can't be praising the mice. My auntie prayed to the Christ. I made a way through the night. Regret I gave her a flight. My brother stayed with a pipe. He just ain't have it that night. I hate he played with his life.
Hey, no cap. My brother stayed with a pipe. He just ain't have it that night. I hate he played with his life. No cap. You dig? When you in the trenches, when you in them situations, you can't be leaving the spin out without that thing. You dig?
Pay for his price. I brought it straight from the dice. Yeah. Racketeering.
Hey, and I don't know if y'all caught on to this. He not talking about Jay-Z. He talking about Lil Wayne. But then you see his fit, he got that bape on from that Hustler music. Young Weezy got that motherfucking Hustler music. That's them fit.
It's charge, I wish he took my advice. Money is the root of all evil. Smirk, I mean Dirk be in the trenches with his people. Cursed, I mean hurt that they just taking all my people. Ain't beat his case cause he ain't legal. Back in 2010, I went to school with a Desert Eagle. Sean John Hoodie with Sean Cotters and my visas. Family treat me different, I had to walk around like I'm see-through. Niggas treat me like family, I just told you what the streets do. Damn. Young age, I used to run the streets cause I'm a bad boy. Damn. Trap house, my Waffle House, I trap right off my Android. Yeah. Never dug no niggas or no 12s, just the landlord. Yeah. Didn't have my rent, I left my bitch and she was paying for it. Love Brody to death, he hit that dope, but I can't stand for it. I took over the trenches for a century, I'm the man to him. Label said don't make nothing for the streets, just make some dance music. Said I can't, I gotta make shit for the streets, I'm the man to him. Money over bitches, some reason I attend to him. Yeah. I ain't never listen, like fuck permission, I carry a gym for him. Family in the streets, my relationship, I got a handful. Yeah. Counting me in cash, I swear to God, I had my hands on. Yeah. Fuck her from the back, I had her scratching up the headboard. Yeah. Nutted on her lashes, ain't gotta ask her what she mad for.
Baby, what you said for? Baby, what you said for?
The barber truck, the one that I paid a bag for. I paid cash for it, a duffel bag boy. Yeah. But too much cash, I have them paranoid.
Money is hey, no cap. No cap. When you touching that chicken, boy. That motherfucker had you peeking out your windows and checking your doors, you dig? Trying to make sure them people not finna kick your shit in. Especially if you living like that.
Smirk, I mean Dirk be in the trenches with his people. Cursed, I mean hurt that they just taking all my people. Ain't beat his case cause he ain't legal. Money is the root of all evil. Smirk, I mean Dirk be in the trenches with his people. Cursed, I mean hurt that they just taking all my people. Ain't beat his case cause he ain't legal.
Jay Production.
Okay, Dirt. Lil Dirt, Smirk, Carter. Jerry Production coming through hitting. Jerry Production did his thing on there, you dig? He did his thing on there, you dig? I don't really know how I really too feel about the whole song, though. You feel me? Like, I felt the shit he was talking about. You dig? Like, I felt the shit he was talking about. He was speaking some real shit. But it's like, his flow pattern, it just was like, I'm trying to say, now I've been nigga wall to see. I've been trying to tell him how they're copping out the trees. If you know about me, yeah, they call me Smirk Dirk, yo. Niggas out here getting high off the perk, yo. Like, it just wasn't, you feel me? It just wasn't smacking, though. You feel me? Like, it was a lot of real shit in there, but I think his flow was just kind of like, it wasn't doing it for me. You feel me? I don't know if you feel the same way. Like, that's just something that I feel about it. Just listening to it. Like I said, he had a lot of hot shit going on. You feel me? He was speaking that real shit. You feel me? But in the same sense, it's not always about what you say, but it's about how you say it. And then it's not always about how you say it. It's about how you relay it. You dig? Like, on peas, you feel me? Like, it's really like, how could you deliver the message? Anybody could say it, but how could you deliver it? You know what I'm saying? But then this is the thing, too. People that listen to him on a daily basis or people that's in his circle, they probably feel it different than I feel it, because I'm not in his circle. You feel me? And I don't listen to Dirk every day. So the fact that I don't listen to him every day and I'm not in his circle, I may not feel the same way that some people who may be in his city or from his city or in his circle feel. You feel me? So that's just me giving that to y'all. You know what I'm saying? But what you think about it? That's what I want to know. I want to know if what I'm saying is valid, or if you think what I'm saying is just simply because, just like I said, I'm not intertwined to what be going on with dude. You know what I'm saying? Like, and I ain't even going to say that and sit here and say that Dirk don't be snapping on a lot of other shit. You feel me? Because there's a whole bunch of other shit. Like, if I was doing these reactions times ago, it was a lot of other shit that I could have reacted to that I actually thought Dirk was snapping on. You feel me? And especially that record he got with J. Cole. Like, Lil Stokes be singing that motherfucker all the time. And I hear it, and I fuck with it. You know what I'm saying? It got a good little message behind it. You feel me? But this one right here, even though it's, like I said, it had real shit, I just wasn't feeling it like that. Like, I wouldn't put this in the Apple Music. You dig me? But it was solid. You feel me? So y'all go ahead and let me know what you felt about this motherfucker. If you fuck with it, say I fuck with it. If you don't, you don't. You know what I'm saying? If you saying Stokes, you a fuck nigga, just be like Stokes, you a fuck nigga. And I'm be like, hey, I'm a fuck nigga then. Straight like that. If you think that, that's cool with you. You feel me? But all these other people don't think that. I don't think that. All my people don't think that. So we all copacetic, you dig? So go ahead and take care of that, man. Go ahead, drop them comments in the comment section. Let me know what you think about this record, you feel me? Make sure you like, share, and comment on this video as well. You know what I'm saying? Follow me on my Twitch account, your boy Stokes BNB. That's your boy Stokes BNB. We're going to be doing live streams over there. I did my first stream the other day. Surprisingly, I had my mama with me. So she was on my first stream the other day. If y'all seen it, y'all seen it. If you didn't, you didn't. But we're going to have some more stuff coming up. So might as well just go ahead and take care of that. You feel me? Make sure you follow me on my Instagram. Make sure you get all that tied in. Don't leave this video or this channel without pressing subscribe and clicking that notification bell. So that way you locked into everything that I got going on. You feel me? Send me some requests. Let me know some new hot shit that you want me to react to that I probably ain't get to. If it's in a different genre, just go ahead and put it. You feel me? And I'm going to go ahead and check it out. I'm going to get it done for you. And what I'm going to do is I'll shout you out in the video. Make sure you put your Instagram name in there as well, because then I'll go ahead and follow you on that Instagram. So that way we locked in on Instagram, Twitch, and on YouTube. You dig me? I'm doing 10 videos for a series that I'm doing for the early 2000s. How it's gonna go is I need 10 videos from the year 2000 to 2010. All right, I got 3 and I need 7. So go ahead, request, whether they down here living or they up in heaven. It don't matter who it is, as long as it's in there, I'm gonna go through, I pick your video, I'm gonna shout you out, I'm gonna put your name throughout the whole video, so that way everybody who watch it when it's going crazy, they can fuck with you because they fuck with me, you dig? And here at Biz Stokes Community, we locked in like that, you dig me? So this is Biz Stokes. Sign on Biz Stokes Reactions.